Okay. Hoping it just works fine this time. No buzz. No cutting out. Okay. Sounds okay, I guess. I'm hearing this buzz thing, but I can't tell. I think it's the music in the background. I don't think it's my voice. Okay, cool. I can trade in some stuff. Let's see. Okay. I'm getting close to throwing a lot of stuff in here. Here's something. I want to... Yeah, all these weapons are like... It unlocks something I don't even use. So I might as well. I'm better off just going for one of these. I'm just going to start at the top. Okay. I need to see where my... Rhino cards... Okay. Looks like I'm missing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. This stuff upgraded here. Trying to take stock here of what I need to. Okay. Gotcha. They just look a lot more detailed. It's crazy to watch him come towards you. And walk forward. Okay. Just stay right here. Well, good thing I'm next to this. Get my ammo. See, I remember this is how I would play the game. When I was a kid. I mean, it's not the way you're supposed to play the game. So I just...
Incoming dropship.
Keep... I just do this. Is that who's that? This weapon. It's really not about like, oh, I can't figure out how to do this part. Otherwise, it's like. I'll upgrade this weapon. The only way to do it is to use it. Yeah. Look at that coming towards me. Here it comes. I'm coming behind me. Okay. Yeah, I guess I should probably get more of this one. Yeah.
Hey, do me a favor, ammo full.
Sorry, I think there was one of these that I was very close to upgrading, but I can't remember what it was now. Yeah, it was this one. Okay, cool. Um, Where's the grind boot part? I want to do that real quick. That sounds fun. Oh, it's up there. It's up there. Yes. Okay. Why is this even there? Sorry, I'm killing time right now. I'm trying to do something real quick. So I'm technically moving right now. Like the, it's not like I'm standing still.
See if we can get him moving. Thruster pack is quite a handy device.
There we go. Oh. Okay. Oh. That just knocked me off the side. What was that all about? That's kind of weird. Okay. There we go. Get another shot. So what's even worse? Sad. Definitely made them look more detailed. Okay, I guess I'll keep going this way. Let's see something. Oh, that's the. I want to do that. The difficulty, I remember that now. It's like, seems like you go a lot faster. Okay, so it's definitely this way. Okay, this is probably the way.
Use your Omni Wrench.
Gotcha. Oh! Okay, I see. Right, right, right.
Ratchet, come in. but we're working on it. Just had to take care of a few things first.
Copy that. Good luck.
So does it count that I hit that? I think it should. Okay, so I'm gonna try and hit this other one that I missed. That'd be something I come back to. Should have said two. Maybe it just said one.
Give a good pat on the back to Gilbert Sprenackle. Gilbert is. What was that? There. Oh. I've just been told Gilbert has been taken prisoner by the block and likely sent to one of their work camps.
Okay. So, okay, I think you have to hit them all in one shot. This should be the last. Last one. Oh.
Working on it. Just had to take care of a few things first.
Copy that. Good luck.
Yeah, okay, I see. You have to hit them in a circle. Gotcha. Do this. Is that all that was for? I mean, I don't want to say is that all, but I mean, is there? Is that? Did I get all the track? Yeah, I guess so. Okay. Yeah, I mean, I guess that makes sense. It was you have to open those fours in order to get the gold bolt. But is that where I started? Yeah, I think so. No, that's where I started. So there's an ending point. I need to get to that ending point. Right? Let me see something. I see a path I'm not thinking of. Yeah, because I'm going that way. Okay, let me try something here. Oh, I see. Uh-huh. Wait, is this? Yeah, it seems like this leads. That was weird. Oh boy. Okay, that was just, yeah. Okay.
To the Map-O-Matic room. The Map-O-Matic was designed to help galactic explorers discover local items and points of interest.
Sweet! I could really use that.
What did I just get? I remember this. This is how you find the gold bolts, I think. Like, I think this was the way that you found them. I mean, when the first one came out, you could still very... I mean, I say easily, but there was still a process of going on the internet and looking up, you know, where things were. But it just wasn't as streamlined as it is today. So I think this was... I want to say this was... Yeah, this was like a... How do you use it? That's what I want to know. Like, is it... Oh. Did it show up on the map? Is that what it is? Maybe. I don't know. Like, does that mean cards? Is that what that is? Down there? Like, I don't know if that was there before. Okay, yeah, I think I see some stuff showing up now. Okay. In the bolt. Oh, bolts. Okay. I see. Cool. Alright, so that should... Like, I was gonna just go look stuff up. Where to find the bolts, but... Okay, where's the break room? I want to know what the break room is, because I don't even know what that is, to be honest. Is that, like, right over there?
Tried breaking in and got sheep in there. Excuse me, fellas.
Okay. I think this might be all that's in here. I guess. Unless this opens. Eventually. Seeing all like the faint lines underneath it, and I'm kind of confused. So I don't know what that means. But I mean, we'll have the easy way to get back here if we need anything else. I think that's it. This level is very small. I don't know. Part of me wants to... I'm just trying to think of what to do here. Because part of me wants to, now that I have this map thing, head back to all the other planets real quick and just find all the missing stuff. Now that it's marked on the map, I mean, it's going to be pretty easy to... It's not you have to even locate it anymore. Now it's just about finding ways to get to the places where it's located. Some kind of torn... I might just try and finish the story out. I'm just trying to think of how I want to finish this out, like, as I'm recording this stuff, the videos and stuff. Like, if I want to just finish it out, the story, and that be the end of it. Maybe that's what I want to do, because I think it'll probably prompt me before going to a final boss, I would imagine. I think I kind of read up on it, and I think you, because you're already at the Deplanetizer once, and I think you come back here, and you go back to the Deplanetizer again after this place, and then it's the final boss. So I'm very close to the end, but I don't. Yeah, give me 1 second. Let me think about this a little bit longer. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna keep going. Oh boy. I'm just gonna keep going for now on this one, on this level. Start on that one. Actually, I'll probably start here. Okay. I could do some upgrades for that. Is there a way up there? I thought there was a way up there. Oh, stupid. But I swear there was, I thought there was a circle, one of those little, like slingshot things up there.
Volunteer detected in fusion grenade test lab. Initiating death trial.
I don't know what it's trying to tell me to do either. If I did that the right way. I don't know what it was really telling me to do. Like, tell me both, like, as if I didn't know how to move around in the game. Like, as if I didn't know the left and right sticks were to control him. I don't know. I don't get that.
Send security bots to the warmonger testing area. Our stockpile must not fall into blockhand.
Okay, I'm making sure I'm not missing anything now, that, especially now that I have my... Wait, okay, there's some raritanium right there. That will come in handy. I'm confused about it. Music is just still too loud. I mean, this is ridiculous to have to turn it down this much, but I don't know what else to do. Is there something up here that's about to shoot me? This one, yeah. sure it's like good for this. Getting right here is the best plant. No one can get me right here. He's getting close. Very close. Too close, actually. The duplicates. Okay, so let's start back at the top. Oh, it actually tells you. I've been, this whole time I've been thinking it's just like something you have to. It tells you next to it what the boost, what it gives you. That's funny. Oh, it tells you after. Okay, I see. Yeah, that's what I figured. Oh, yeah, sure. I didn't even use any health. Impressive. Okay. I see you. Just forgot how to do that. Do you know what you're supposed to do? Oh, guess not. What is that right there then? Okay, I don't wanna. Of course. What is that though? That looks like something to hit with your wrench. Oh my god, of course it's gonna make me do this again. Why would we? Maybe I can level this thing up though. Ugh, that's so annoying, man. I'm gonna look past this stuff after. See if I can just get that past it. Okay. Like I didn't have a second. I didn't have any time. Like I was on borrowed time. Okay, I guess I need to just clear this out again. This is annoying. I swore that was something you were supposed to hit with your wrench. I just didn't know how to do it. But guess not. Come on, how did that hit me? How did that hit me? I just want to know. I thought I was. What is hitting me right now? What was that? What is that? Oh, it's something that's happening over there, I guess. I don't know. It's... I don't like that. Okay. I mean, that looks like something you're supposed to hit your wrench with, but whatever. Just gonna move on. I know it is. Yeah, see? It's for a bolt. It's for that bolt. God damn. Okay. The wrong one. Okay. Can I upgrade? Oh, yeah, nice. This is what I'm gonna do. Not that. Okay, so let me... Oh, the bolt's this way. Okay. Wonderful. Okay. That's what I did last time. I lost the doorway behind me. Thought I was in the doorway. Yeah. It's over there. Okay. I don't know what I can do. Yeah. Hold that. It's up there. No. It's over here. I really do feel like it has something to do with this thing over here. I don't know if there's a way to get back up there, though. I don't think there is. That thing right there, it's definitely... I can come back to it, but Like I said, if the point of having that map thing is to be able to find them, then kind of lost here. Maybe if I get back, maybe if I go to the other side, I'll get a better vantage point to over here. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, is it down there? I don't think so. I know if I jump down there, it's gonna, I'm gonna die because there's a piranha thing right there. But what is that down there? Huh? Okay, I'm gonna come back here, I guess. Trying to figure this out. Or wait, am I in a room I've already been? Where am I now? Oh. Wait a sec. What? Should we go over there? I think this is how I get over there, but then I'll try, I guess. Perhaps my thruster pack can assist us. No. Okay. Let me think here. Oh no. Okay. Well, how? That's annoying. Really annoying. Okay. Like, come on, man. Okay. We good? Almost updated there. Okay, so that this wrench thing, was it new? Okay, it was. Gotcha. Ah, that makes sense. Okay. That's a lot. Wonderful. That's right. You have ammo for it. Too. You have like juice, basically. Okay. Oh, nice. Okay, which one's the one I was upgrading before? What was this one? I never got that one in the middle. But I can. Wait. Oh, okay, I see. I don't know, I'm just trying to fully get this one going. Upgraded as far as like these orange ones are concerned. I can come back to do the fill in the other spots. Okay. Alright, so this is what I'm about to do. About to abuse this. So I need to upgrade this thing anyway. I thought there was something up there a second ago. Okay. Grenades aren't very powerful. They really aren't. Like, they take... things take, like, 3 grenades each. And they're, like, mid-level enemies. And their grenades are level 4. And that's... whatever. Kinda crazy. Short ride. I've been slacking on checking the map, though. Okay, so there should be a... No! That's not... No. That's not what I wanted to do. Take me back. Take me back! That's so stupid. Oh my god. Okay. Missing something over here. No? Where's it at? It's on the other side of this thing. Oh, it's down here, I guess. I'm missing all these things. It must be underwater or something. Like, where am I missing them? Or, I mean, I'm maybe not underwater. That's a stupid thing to say. But it's like, there's that thing over there. So it's like, where? No. It's like, I can't. It doesn't. It's nowhere down there. Oh, I see. How do I get there, though? That's the question. Do I get on this thing? Uh-huh. Sneaky. It must be something similar to the other one. The other one I was missing. It's on top of there. Like up over there. Maybe not, but I don't know. I'll come back to it. Actually, but oh boy. I thought those sheeps give you bolts after they... No, okay. Not when you throw them over something, but I thought they give you bolts. I guess not. I feel bad for just killing sheep now. That's so funny. I mean, that is actually kind of funny. The fact that I, especially the fact that I threw the Glove of Doom thing like before I even saw what it was, made it even more funny. Okay, so this is obviously. Of course, they see me the second I start. Alright, let me think here. Good. Okay. Those are working a little bit better now. Okay, that's good. Okay. Oh boy, hi. That is... Oh, man. Okay, so I need to just keep advancing, I guess. Just annoying. Okay, just do what I did last time, I guess. Yeah, it only took like 3. Where's my health going? Oh man, they are just, come on. Like from so far away, what am I supposed to do? Crazy. I'm in survival mode now. Okay, that thing's gone at least. I think I can get close enough, yeah. That has to be like one hit. Yeah, okay. God, this thing, it's for just from so far away. They just spot you and they're like, oh yeah, I think I'll throw a grenade 50 feet. Whoosh. And then it just comes at you from like that's, I don't remember it being that way in the first, like I remember maybe that's something with the difficulty setting. I have it on hard. Just I did want a challenge. But at the same time, it's like, I don't know if it's like some games where it, the challenges in the AI has improved or something like that, but where they just all of a sudden just know you exist, like without you really having to show yourself. Okay, what am I looking for here? Yeah. Like that right there. That right there. That's what I'm talking about right there. How in the world? How in the world did that happen? I had like a little itty bitty window to shoot. And it's like the second, like before I could even fire off a shot, already aware of my existence. Crazy. Okay, that's where my health's going. Wonderful. Jesus. Okay. It's the third time I've done this. Just gets annoying doing the same thing over and over again. I don't like doing the same thing over and over again. It gets, and... Oh my god, man. Like, give me a fucking break. I can't shoot that thing because it's too many things in the way. Okay. See, look at that shit. Like, what? Like, how do they know I'm over here? That's crazy. Like, I see him still looking over here, too. That's the thing about it. Like, I see them still... Like, see? He's still just like, huh? Huh? Over here. I can't... Like, a fear of... Like, I know I'm gonna get hit if I go out. Right there. See what I'm saying? Right there. What is that about? How about you come closer if you're gonna keep shooting at me? No, you're just gonna stay over there? Okay, cool. Insanity. This one's still oblivious. Okay, finally. Sorry for getting bit out of shape there. It's just like, come on. When I can barely shoot you from that far away and you're just like lobbing grenades. That's kind of ridiculous. Okay. Speaking of grenades, okay. I'm gonna keep right here. And, God! Come on! Jesus. Get out of here. It's like it wouldn't matter if it didn't do so much damage to me. Okay, so they're over there. I can't even get them. Okay. That was about to happen. But they can reach me. I mean, sure as hell can reach me. For sure can reach me. But I can reach them. I forgot about that.
Okay. That's the last of the blood.
I know if I come out, I'm gonna get shot by something. About where it is. I just don't know where it is right now. That's the thing about it. It's like I still only have 80 HP. That's crazy to me in this game where I feel like I've
leveled up. I don't know how I couldn't have. Do you level up using the wrench? Is that what it is? Like, have I not been using the wrench enough or something? I don't know. Like, it doesn't make sense to me, but...
Okay, so are these things going to open? Double check here. Okay, so there's still that bolt there that I couldn't figure out how to get to.
Initiating death and dismemberment protocol.
Of course.
Okay, here we go. Let me see if the sheep thing will work on these. I don't think it will, but it's worth a try. Good for dispersing, I guess, a little bit, but like for damage, it's not really great. Like, these things are taking full on grenades, and just like getting back up on the ground. It's barely even keeping it up. Okay, let me think here. It could work, but I doubt it. See, it's still, it's like, it's, he was just sitting there. Watching me. Let me think here. Yeah, I'm something, and this is still the best. Duplicates. Okay, keep opening these up. Okay, cool. 10% off coupon will be mailed to your home address within 5 to 7 years.
Well, now that that nightmare is over, let's find that hoverboard course. We have to be close to it now.
What if there's any other weapons? I think I've gotten all of them, other than the rhino. Could be wrong. What is that hydro displacer? Okay, it's about to open up. I think it's just a cutscene.
Yeah, I need to turn the dialogue up.
Of course, but as you can see, we're having a little bit of a flood problem.
It's just, it's hard to, I don't understand how to balance this. I don't understand how people do it. I must be missing something, some sort of thing I need to install on my computer that, like, boosts my volume of my mic and makes it. Okay, that might help. I'll be right back. I'm going to grab something to drink real quick. Okay. Oh, I think I get it now. I'm thinking more about it. It must be... There must be underwater portions in this level. Or at least things I can... Yeah, there we go. Oh. Okay, this is a new place to race, I guess. Yay, so fun.
Good news.
I think I'm good. I'm about to come back to that. I want to do that right now. Unless that's something I have to do. Yeah. Okay. Just more cups. I feel like I have to do this in order to move forward with them. I'll do it real quick. It's not too hard on them. Dead fish. It's usually not too difficult on bronze. To get used to this course. Okay, that is gotcha. Okay.
must have not done something wrong. I think I just need a boost throughout all this and stuff. Okay, that makes it okay. Too bad. Good cash, yeah. You're not boosting, you're getting passed up. Okay, so I'm gonna be in better shape by the end of this one. I'm gonna keep my boost up. This piece is gonna go. If I just hit these right, I might be able to do that. Pass me. Oh no. Someone's gonna pass me. Oh, I got it. Okay. Now I ran out of boost at the very end.
You did it? Congratulations! Here's your hollow guys. Do me a favor. When you use it, post your thoughts on the social medias. The kids love their social medias.
All right.
Polaris, come in. We've got the hollow guys.
Nice.
Okay. I'm gonna come back to that stuff later. I really don't think I'm gonna. So I was hoping maybe to end it in this thing. Get everything done, but I didn't realize there was like more races. Okay, let's see now what we can. Oop. Okay, I'm missing some irritating out here somewhere. Oh no, it's out. Over here. Where was that at? Yeah, okay. It's out here. Oh, it's in this room. That's right. Where was it at? Oh, it's over here, I guess? Yeah, okay. I need to find that bolt now. There has to be a way to, because it drained that stuff now. So it's probably a way to get down there now. Okay, if I'm remembering right, it's just this way. Yeah, because it's this one right here. Oh, gotcha. That just opened. That's what I was seeing. I was seeing the part of the racetrack. Okay, so I'm just going to head back to that area. Where that was. I really do feel like it has something to do with that wrench thing. Overall. I think this is after this point. Yeah. Yeah, like I thought it was something where you use the. That. It just doesn't quite reach far enough. Okay, so I'm hitting it, and nothing's happening, so I guess it's not. I don't know what that's for, but. Okay. So let me see if I can't find where I'm missing something.
Return to the ship and contact the
I think if I go down here, it's gonna. Okay. What am I missing here? Like along this somewhere. So it seems like I'm on top of it right now. Too much time on this. I can just look it up, I guess. But it's kind of odd. Weird. I don't know. Okay. See, I think I have to just keep going forward, I guess, now. That's annoying. Okay. There's no way to get. Where? How do I get back to? What? That doesn't even make sense now. So I can't get back to this room. Now. Oh, I see. I guess I can. Can I fly over there? Will I reach? Yeah, okay, cool. Guess that's how you get back. What am I missing here? I'm gonna have to come back to it. I can't just keep looking at the wall. Okay, I think it's the way back to the ship. If I can't get the view farther away, won't make it make more sense to me. Oh, it's a race. It's a thing you have to get racing. Duh. Okay. You have to get it racing, I guess. So it was down there. But it's something you have to unlock on the racetrack, apparently. It's kind of odd. So it's near the starting line. Okay, I'll figure that out, I guess, when I come back and do the races. Alright. Yeah, I think what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna attempt to go back to, just advance the story to the point where I'm done, or at least to the final boss, and then I'll come back and start doing all this other extra stuff.
All right, Rangers, I think I have a plan for how to take down the Deplanetizer once and for all. By energizing the Hollow Guys Ratchet and Clank acquired from Gadgetron, they'll actually be able to become Captain Quark for a short period of time. While in disguise, they should be able to get past the Deplanetizer's primary shields.
Greetings, citizen. I'm just here to use your weight room.
It's kind of really hard to look like
from there, they'll need to access the Deplanetizer's Starcracker room. The Deplanetizer uses a gravity stabilizer to position itself over its target. By extracting the stabilizer, the Deplanetizer will drift off from its target and become vulnerable to our attack. Once Ratchet and Clank give the word, we'll activate our new mag boosters, flip the Deplanetizer, and save the galaxy!
Copy that, Alaris. We're on our way.
I'll punch in our new flight coordinates.
Oh yeah, there's the brains thing too.
There's more stuff out there in Gaspar.
Keep forgetting about that. Yeah, this is gonna... and the rhino stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna...
I have a hunch there's still something important to do on Realgar.
Okay. I just keep advancing this as far as I can. And
If I get to the, I don't know, if I get to the final boss, I might just try and go ahead and finish. But I'm definitely going to get all the extra stuff that I can.
Wreck, I want to talk to you. You tried to kill my rangers. You said you'd leave them alone.
And I meant it at the time. I detest bloodshed as much as any blarg. But sometimes sacrifices are necessary for the greater good.
I know you're working with Nefarious on this.
Yes, isn't it wonderful? We're all part of the same dream team. We should make t-shirts.
You're making a big mistake. You have no idea the kinds of evil he's capable of.
Do I feel my ears burning?
And there's a little juggling psychopath now.
You died in a prison escape. There were witnesses.
Oh, people will say and do just about anything for the right price. What was yours, Quark? What was your price for selling out your friends, your face on another cereal box, perhaps? Hey, why don't you run along so the chairman and I can get back to the business at hand?
See, I don't remember in the original, I don't remember that the Quark guy being a sympathetic character, like, at all.
What do you think?
It's kind of weird how they're, like, rewriting. Like, I remember him just being, like, at first you're like, oh, he's the hero, da-da-da, like, you know.
It's time for a change of management.
And then very shortly after you learn that he's like, you know, just like a shill for the same company or the same, you know, people. Kind of stop. So it's like, I don't know. That's, I get that it's like the story's kind of been retrofitted into the new.
Before going any further.
Hmm. Wanna upgrade your sheep, Anita?
Oh wow.
Be my guest.
Okay. Let's see. What was I doing? Was in, yeah.
I just bought one of those for myself. I can
Okay. Cool. Come back to the grenades. Okay, that's a good thing to do too. Yeah, the grenades, I think. I need them to do more damage than they're doing. I guess that's why, it's because I haven't really upgraded them much. Impact damage, yeah, okay, I see. Gotcha. Oops. Oh wait, let me do this instead. I'm wondering, do you have to, like, just start unlocking these? Because I feel like this is, I guess, have I not, once you level the weapon up, then this will be, you know, selectable, this doing the ring around this one, I guess. Okay, so what was the other one? Yeah, it was this one. Okay. Oh, it looks like a person. That's kind of funny. See? It's like the shape of a... some, like a little robot, I guess. I don't know. Let's see. Thinking about the best way to do this. Nice.
ammo. I need to upgrade the ammo for sure, though. I need more than four of those. Okay. Actually, let me.
I got all kinds of stuff. Get it.
Okay.
Better try out the hollow guys before going any further.
Wait, what? Oh, I see. It's its own weapon. I didn't know what it was. Oh, what the hell? Oh, it's like, oh, interesting. Oh, okay, so you can use it as like, to make yourself a decoy? So you can just walk right past them? Stay him. Oh, the second I do, gotcha. The second I do anything, I see. Okay. So I can just, okay, gotcha.
Hello, Captain Quark. You look very heroic today.
Will he's open for me now? Is that good? I guess there's no. No, there's definitely a way to get in there. Okay, I must just need to. I wonder how. It'll open later. Let's see if I can walk up to this thing. What's up, buddy?
Please, no autographs.
How's it going? I'm not gonna kill you or anything. Hey. Okay. Do something wrong or right? Okay, there's nothing in here. Just making sure the thing isn't gonna come back. Oh, is that the way to get into that other room? I wonder. I wonder what that was about. I don't think I could have hit that. Could I have hit it real quick as Quark? I don't think so. Come back to that. Oh, I don't have to jump. I don't think I can jump. What's up, dude? About to. Yeah. See? It's like, it's kinda. Oh, boy. See? Okay. What? How do you jump then? How are you supposed to get up there? Do you have to wait until he turns around? Is that what it is? Oh, okay. I get it. Hey. What's up? Want me through? Okay, that's how you get. I see, and I think that's how they let you in. Yeah, because there's a warbot thing on there. Okay. So that has nothing to do with that door. Okay, I'm gonna have to get rid of this guy. Somehow. Stand over here to do it. Oh, I have to be on one of those things to turn into it. God. Okay, so how, man, so then how are you supposed to do this? So you have to be on one of these in order to even use it? That wasn't like that before, because I can do this right here. So what gives? Why couldn't I have just turned back into a hologram? That doesn't make sense. It needs to make sense, at least.
An urgent mission from Chairman Drek.
How is it going?
Okay. do it. It won't let me do it. Jesus, how many of these does it take? How many does it take? Like, it took one for the other one. Come on, dude. Give me a break. Okay, so I just need to destroy. Gotcha. Okay. So I guess once you destroy. Just, I don't know. Just try to make sense of it, and it's not. Okay. I just don't know why I can. Okay, is it. Why could I have turned into him before in this hallway? Right there. Okay. Not that I need to be him now out here, but it's just like, why wasn't it working before? I don't get it. Okay, and there's that gold bolt, too. I still haven't figured out how to get that. I remember this one from before. Anything for I see platforms, I think. That there. Okay. Figured it out. Okay, so maybe. Okay, I'm thinking I'm understanding how to get that other one. Maybe that. But see, no, that was green. Oh, give me 1 second.
Okay. Sorry, one of my cats threw up just now, so that was had to take care of that real quick. It's not even a hairball. It was just like actual, I don't know. I'm gonna have to call the vet, I guess, about this tomorrow. But okay. Sorry, I'm not gonna get too in depth. So that's weird, because that one was green. Like that, the one I just shot, it was, where was it? Yeah, because now it's red. Because that other thing that I saw that I kept trying to hit my wrench with, and I feel like I shot it at least once, that was red. So I don't think that has anything to do with the bolt, but then again, it's like, what else would, you know? So now I'm just like doing this level backwards.
Well, Captain Clark, you look very heroic today.
Yeah, I see. No? Yes. No. Okay. Alrighty. Take two. Oh, he's facing me now. I see. Oh, okay, gotcha. I thought he was facing the other direction. Probably could have gone all the way, but I'm just gonna. He's just like, how'd you get over there, boss? I don't know. Just, okay. Yeah, I have to have him open this thing first, I think. Right? Yes. Okay, so I need to just keep on. Okay, I switched out too far, or too soon. Okay. And I think I can get past. I can do two of these.
You're looking smashing today.
Cool. Okay. This is the way I can. So how do I know? Yeah, how do I get in there? I need to wave at someone? I keep waving. There's a blind spot here where I can get up here, so I'm gonna try to do that. I don't know if this is the way to do it. I'm gonna try it that way again, because that's the only way I can think of. I don't get it. I don't know what I'm missing. Takes so much patience and just like waiting around.
Captain Clark, you look very heroic today.
Okay, just waiting for him to turn around. Cool.
Pick up
my cat to go to the back.
back room, so if you hear anything. I really think this is the way. Now what? You know what I'm saying? Like, I got up here, but I don't. Oh. Maybe. See, I don't think I don't remember you doing this the first time I was here, so I feel like this has to be the way to go. I have to wait for you to turn around. Aren't they gonna see me? Like, no matter what? Whatever. Try it. Just like immediately. Like, immediately. Okay, what is happening here? Like, what am I missing? It's getting late.
Welcome, Captain.
Because it just involves so much waiting around. That's why it's annoying. I don't remember there being those ledges the first time I was here. There has to be something to that. I can't come out of the hollow guys for more than like a split second without being detected. Where am I supposed to go? This doesn't make sense. Okay, is it? Okay. Hello. Hi. How's it going? Can you please open that door for me? No? Alright. What am I supposed to do? I know it. Again, I guess. So stupid. Identified. Stop them before they. It happened immediately. I had no, like, I jumped the second he turned around, and then the second I, like, come on, man. What am I missing? What am I missing?
Very heroic today.
I'm missing something massive. I have to be. Because otherwise it makes no sense.
It's so much more fun on the dark side, am I right?
Is it over here? No. Like, what if I do this? Hey, what's up? Nothing. Okay. So, okay, cool. Once again, I'm at square one with it making no sense. Like, cool, okay. Turn around. Get over here. Do-do-do. Nope. Cool. Okay, now what? I'm gonna try something. Yeah, okay. There's nowhere to go. Doesn't make sense.
That's right.
Like, I haven't looked up anything on this game yet, and I'm about to, like, I'm tired of doing this over and over and over again. I'm about to look up what the hell I'm supposed to do. like, it sort of makes sense. Like, okay, okay. I'll try this one more time. Because, like I said, this wasn't here the first time I was here. This was not all this, all these climbing things. They were not here. I really don't think they were. Okay. Nope. Right there. Ranger identified. Too late. Too late. Split second. A split second. And you're too late. It doesn't make sense, man. It just doesn't make any sense. I'm about to look it up, because I'm not going to do this all night. I'm going to fucking do this all night.
Greeting.
Okay, yeah. I'm going to go get more something to drink, something else to drink, and I'm just going to look this up. Because I'm not, like I said, I'm not going to do this all night. Okay, so apparently you're supposed to find a way to kill all of these in... like I said, it doesn't make sense to me, because, like, if I do anything, that, like, that's supposed to kill him in one hit, and that alerts everyone. Like, see? Like, what? You're supposed to kill everything in this room in the matter of a split second? How? How? I just want to know how that's even possible. With all the weapons that I have, I don't think that's possible. I'm amazed right now that it's telling me to do this. That's what I'm missing, is that I have to destroy all these things. Because I have to get this one to open up. There. I have to, okay, let me think. So I have to kill this one before. Okay, so he opens that up. Nope. Okay, I'm about to lose my mind. Because this doesn't make sense to me. How you're supposed to kill everyone in this room in the matter of one split second. Like, literally the... Like, not even a full second. You don't get a full second. You get a split second. It's insane. It's disturbing. Like, it doesn't make sense. Okay, open the shit. Like, I'm... Okay. Like, it's saying... Let me read what this shit says. It's hilarious to me. Wave at him, let him turn off the force field, and then let him turn around again. Don't hit him, though. Turn back into Quark. The reason is, why is because the next room, there will be another two warbots as well as some robotic dogs. Here, the Omni-Wrench method is not recommended, as there are too many enemies to do it safely. Instead, throw out a Groovitron. Oh, pff, of course. Stupid. But it... Okay.
Oh my god. This is a new level of annoying. Like a whole new level. I've never quite played a game that would require you to do this sort of stuff manually like this. Okay. So, I need to... Nope. Identified. Because that's the thing about it, is I'm going to be identified. It's going to happen. Like, it's just going to happen no matter what. This is insane. Like, no one has even seen me. No one's seen me except for, like, make it make sense, man. Make it make sense. This is crazy. What am I missing? Because they turn around. Okay. They turn around. Wave. Do-do-do. Do the thing. I'm just trying to make sense of this as I'm doing it. Okay. Turn around. Okay. Can I throw this thing? Well, let me throw this thing and at least kill that thing. Or at least get to the point where I can. Okay, cool. So that worked. But here's the thing. I can't, if I were to do, like, say, this right here, that wouldn't work. Because it alerts everyone else in the room. Okay. So I have to somehow get in this room and... What? Like I said, I'm just trying to make sense of this. Because to me, it makes no sense. Because the way they're spread out in this room, you can't do anything. Like, you need to take care of this guy first somehow. And that's not possible. Because taking care of him alerts everyone else. This is crazy. This is insane. Okay, let me see how everyone's spaced out in here. Yeah, this is crazy. No way. No way is one of these gonna be effective for everyone in here. And no, and you know what I'm saying? Like, that's not possible. I mean, once people turn around, I'll try it, I guess. But it's not gonna work. I'm not dumb. It's not gonna work. Yeah, identified. Immediately. Like a split second. How is this even physically possible, man? How is this physically possible? I want to know. Because I've tried it all sorts of ways. I've tried it so many different ways. And it seems to me like it's not even possible. So, I don't get this. What am I missing? I'm missing there is a huge gap in my information about this. There has to be, because like I don't understand how this is physically possible. I don't know how it's physically possible to do this in the time that you're given. There's no way. Definitely not what I meant to do. Hello. Cool. Okay. Nope. The second he turns around, the door opens. Nothing you can do there. Nothing you can do there. You have absolutely no... Once again, you have zero... You have zero time to do it. Okay, I think I... Okay. I think I might understand maybe what I need to do here. Okay, I need to take care of... Okay, come on. But it won't... What the fuck, man? What is this? What is this? This is... Is this part of, like, the newer Ratchet and Clank games? Is this whole... Because I don't remember this... thing being a part of, maybe it was and I'm just not remembering it, but like if this whole like turning back and forth and like doing this thing is like part of the newer Ratchet & Clank games, I'm glad I didn't keep up with the series, because like this is stupid. Like it's not fun. This is tedious and impossible. So okay, turn around please. Okay. So this is what I can do. I can do this. After that, I can't turn back into the hollow guys. I can't do it. Won't let me do it. So, I have to go like this. Nope. What the fuck, man? What the fuck? This doesn't make any sense to me. This is not... What in the world, man? This is not possible. What am I doing wrong here? What am I doing wrong? I'm doing something wrong. In this... Once again, I think it's IGN. It's IGN. I'm never looking at an IGN review again in my life. Or not a review, a walkthrough. Never. Because they don't put any thought into what they have people write them that don't put any thought into the fact that, like, you need more explanation than just throw a couple, like, no, those things don't work. They don't work.
You're looking smashing today.
What in the... Like, okay, I'm literally gonna watch a YouTube video right now of someone doing this, and because I have to see it happening in real life to believe that it's possible. That's what I have to see right now. This is insane. This is disgusting that I'm having to do this right now. This is insane. Doesn't make any sense. Every game I play does this shit to me. Okay. I'm watching it. Trying to get to the point in the level where it's... Opens the door. Okay, he runs. Holla, guys. Okay. Just waiting to see what this person does that would make any sense at all. These dogs too, like, what are you supposed to do? They have to be playing on a different... This doesn't make sense. They're just like throwing grenades and stuff out. That wouldn't fly for 1 second in the way I'm playing it. That doesn't make sense. It's showing it, like, everything I'm gonna watch is just gonna show people doing this in a way that makes it look really easy, but it's not easy at all. It's not even possible. It doesn't make sense. They did it from, like, I'll show you what happened, what they did. What I just watched someone do, which is eluding me how it's even possible. They did it from, like, this corner. They started just, like, throwing grenades, I think. I'm gonna try this right here. See if I can't. They saw me already. They saw Ratchet identified. Like, look, I'm seeing, like, on the text on the screen. It didn't even take but a split second for me to be identified. That shit doesn't make sense to me. I'm done for. Yeah. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh. So they're by the but. That's what the buttons are for. Oh my god, I feel like a fucking idiot right now. So you have to just—it's because he was right by the button the whole time. He had his finger on the button the whole time. God, I feel like an idiot. He
just have to protect the button, basically. Okay. Maybe that was explained to me. I don't think it was. Ugh. But it just doesn't make sense, like, how... Like, this one that was over here wasn't even seeing me. But anytime I would kill, like, anytime this one would die, like, even when it was right here, this one would, like, push that button all the way over there. That's, I mean, whatever. I thought it was something where the second you... Oh, my God. I thought it was just the second you... that's why it wasn't making sense to me. Because it just seemed like the second you hit anyone, there would, something would happen where you would... I don't understand video games nowadays, I guess. It's having this trouble, like, I don't know. Hey, you're gonna blow my cover. Ratchet identified. Okay. Gotcha. No. Didn't do any of that button. Okay. Interesting. I mean, no, not interesting. Just kind of annoying. That's the word I'm looking for. Anytime it would say Ratchet identified at the bottom of the screen, that would be followed by that sanitation field. Okay.
Hello, Captain Quark. You look very heroic today.
Oops. The other buttons at. It's the only one. Okay. Gotcha. So who activated it? How did they do it? Oh, it says don't let them do it. I just saw it. No. Get away from that button. Shit, these grenades are just dog shit. Sorry. I mean, they just are. They're just not good. They don't do anything. Come on, man. How many times do I have to hit you before you die? Okay. Once again, I'm like, I don't understand how. When do I level up myself? Like, when does like my health level up and stuff like that? Because like I need more health. 90 isn't cutting it. Crazy. It's just insane, man.
Successful. Welcome, Captain.
Like I remember having more health in the original. Maybe I'm crazy. I just remember being able to take more than, like, 3 shots. Whatever. Okay. I don't know, I'm trying to think of stuff to upgrade, but there's nothing I can really upgrade right now in this situation. Well, like I said, the grenades are just not good. Not worth it. Not even worth it a little bit. A couple of those. Yeah, I mean, I guess I'm just gonna use this. I just feel bad for getting bent out of shape like that, but it's just, I don't know. Cool, I can trade some stuff in. I just have issues with games nowadays that, like, I feel like what they do is they, like, lead you a specific way and make you think that, like, I don't know. I'm not gonna get into it. There's a bolt missing. Six? That's seven? Okay, so seven grenades. Got it. I lied, it doesn't make sense. Okay, let's see. Need some help there. Could use some help here. I need this. Explosion, so I just don't know what's going on. Okay, so there's a bolt in this room somewhere. Let's try and find it. Okay, it's near the entrance. Okay, it's up there. So it's probably going to be another one of those things I need to hit, right?
Mr. Zircon is bored.
I wonder where it's at. The platform, so it's definitely another thing where you just have to shoot something. I just don't know what. Up here. It was green last time, so I'm looking for a green. swore it lit up for a second. That was weird. I don't know why this is gonna help. Looking for the wrong thing. I don't know though. Crossing his fingers behind his back. That's kind of funny. Oh, wait a second. What is this about? Oh, that's the way I came. Right? Yeah. But there's all that. What's that about? Must be a different, I don't know, man. I'm missing something around here. I guess I spent too much time in here. I'm just, oh wait, what is this? What is this now? Oh, okay. I'm not missing anything. Or I was, I just not what I thought. Gotcha. Okay. Okay, all right. I'm gonna start that process all over again, I guess. This thing is, like, come on. I have to upgrade these grenades somehow. Worthless weapon, really. Can't figure out what its real use is. Okay. Turn around? Or do I have to hide? Oh, can I? Oh. Very sneaky. Make sure I'm not missing anything down here. I can't really hit those things right now. Nope. Oh, I hate these. Gotcha. see here, folks. Okay. Okay, so is this the final boss in here? I wonder. It's seeming like this is the final area. Okay, nice, I have that thing up there now. Let's see. What was doing? Yeah, it's this one. Cool. Okay. No, I'm not gonna even worry about that one until it's the last thing to do. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna do this one now. Okay. Okay, this is, gotcha, I need to get rid of these guys. Okay. I mean, it'd make it harder if there was... I mean, I'm just gonna use this. Like, maybe does that, like, debilitate them for a little bit? Is that what it is? It, like, pauses them for a second? Is that supposed to be the use of it? To me, it's like it doesn't seem good. Okay, I need to take this thing out, like, ASAP. Find it really quick. I need to guard this thing better. I'm about to get 100,000 volts. Just don't know what I'm saving him for, really, at this point. I don't think there's another weapon. Unless it's one of those things, because I remember the Rhino being like a million volts or something like that in the first one, where it was like, it was that thing where you had to, like, basically you just bought everything and then saved for that the rest of the game. So maybe getting the Rhino card will, all the Rhino cards will make it where you just have to, it's the ability to buy the Rhino. I don't know if he just gives it to you. Okay. All right. Actually, I'm gonna. Well, I guess I can't get in that other room right now. So. Okay. Oh, oops. Didn't mean to. Oh, that's help. I see what I did. Oops, I didn't mean to. Okay. other two, so I can't do that. I can do that, though. Oh, it's blocking that one. I see. Okay, I can't do that. It has to be... It can't be that. It can be that, though. Okay. I can do that. Okay, there we go. I was missing one. There we go.
Got it. Looks like the gravity stabilizer is inside the ship's core.
Okay.
Warning. Unauthorized hollow guys use detected.
Uh-oh. Looks like the hollow guys won't fool them anymore.
So I mean, I'm gonna have to deal with enemies the whole way down. See, okay, cool. Oh, that's nope. Not. Once again, the B button is used for everything. So I'm moving forward too quick. So it's gonna be, I'm gonna get ambushed eventually. Okay, there's some. Oh boy. Oh, the dogs. Jeez, get torn up. Get torn up. Oh man. Oh boy. Have to pull out the big guns. Boy. Oh man. Oh. How'd that miss? God, who shot me? Who shot me? Whatever, man. Okay, there's still some more. Okay. Yeah, that's what I thought. Move in his place. It's not hitting him.
That's what I'm talking about right there. I'm not playing right now. Like, I don't understand how I'm getting just annihilated back here. I need to stay back here, I guess. Like, I'm not using the... Oh, God. Seeking missile. Three words. Heat seeking. I don't understand how that's difficult to. Am I good? Is that it? Okay. Jeez. Where? God. Okay. Let me think. Come on, how many grenades does it take, man? How many grenades does it take? Oh, God, it's how long do I have to run away? God. I don't remember. It's not that this is harder than the original Ratchet & Clank games, but it's just like, I don't remember it being this hard to get away from enemies. And not that I'm not explaining it right. I just don't remember it being that difficult to get out of the way of enemies. I should put it that way. Oh my God, what is this, man? Okay, get off me. Jesus Christ, what was that? I think there's some health in here left. I think I had some in this corner. Yeah, good. That was insane. Okay. Whoa. That thing explode? No. Okay. I was wondering what that was for. Okay. Overusing this, but I wanna upgrade it. Not using this enough, but it's not really very useful. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Nice. No.
there's those up there. This is crazy. No, I'm gonna have to retreat. There's no way. Good lord. There's no way. Sides now. I know there's some more of these up here. Oh, I guess not. Oh, yeah, I see him. Okay. Okay, I'm about to level up again. Hopefully, I'll get more health, man. I'm really struggling here. Don't even have over 100 HP yet. I've been playing till the end of the game. Like, I'm basically at the end of the game. Cool. Gonna keep using this. Pretty powerful. Okay, yeah. Maybe two shots. Oh boy. Okay. Oh man. Kind of screwed myself there. Okay. I'm thinking this is the next most powerful thing. Or this. I never use it. It's probably the most powerful. One of them. Not too far, just right here. That thing went away. There was a ship above me. Where are they coming from? Coming from over here? Just failing to see. Okay, I see. Okay, that one over there is stuck. Advantage of that. I want to know where the last time it saved was. That's what I want to know. Okay, I need to start using this thing though. It really does get rid of these things. Is this gun worth anything? I know it's not hard, but come on, man. Give me a break. Okay, cool. So I'm at 100 health. It's HP, I mean, that's okay, I guess. It means I can take maybe like one more hit, I guess. I don't know. Okay, let me see here. Am I missing anything? Nope. Seems to be about interesting. Okay.
Welcome to all personnel. A memorial
means more enemies are about to come out.
Has been set up in the Deck 7 utility closet. Come and pay your respects to a fallen member of the team. 5 bolts at the door.
Okay. The mic. Whoa. No. That did not. Something happened because I did not select it. Oh boy. Nah. Just making sure I'm not. Like, what is that about? I have one HP. How does that work? Like, how do we get me? Come on. Where are y'all coming from? I'm not seeing any where the dogs are coming from. That's the thing that's bothering me. They just are just all of a sudden behind me. Come on. Give me a break. Bye. Only good on that one planet that you get them on for the Zircon things. Okay. God, I'm just struggling here. I can't get my one shot in. Okay, I need to just get this. No turret, I don't even know what that is. God. Here's, I was about to say, this is a cue for a dog to come out of just nowhere and just attack me from the side. Oh no, okay, I can get my health. You're all clear, guys. Or I can, get more health. Okay, cool. I guess once you reach 100, they, because before it seemed like I would always, I don't know, I don't ever remember having like less than 10 HP. It would always just be like I would just take enough damage to like die almost immediately. Okay, so I'm guessing this is wonderful. I guess this is the point of no return. Or whatever. Okay, I'm missing a room over here though. Let's see what that's about. Okay, can you stop? Probably gonna come to a stopping point here because I'm about done, I think.
Now you're almost too powerful.
Nice. Okay. I mean, I think the only thing left to upgrade, I mean, other than once I get this. I guess these buzz blades, I can do that. See what, if it's worth it. Come back to that. Right, there was a room that I'm not getting into. This. Oh wait, maybe it has to do with this thing, whatever this is. Oh, it's a turret. Okay. I think this turret has a purpose. Okay. So it's this way. What am I missing? That up there. Is that all it is? Is that it's on a different level, so that's why it's showing me like a different part on the map. It has to be it. Okay, it just hasn't been up there yet. Gotcha. Okay, there's nothing up here. Okay. This should take me... Yeah, it'll take me right. Yeah, because like I said, I think this is the very end. I mean, the way they were talking, like, I think I'm going to, yeah, I'm going to wait on that.
Well, there's not much.
Yeah, I'll just start back at the beginning. So I guess, yeah, like I said, I think I'm going to go ahead and get off now. Let me check how long I've been on here. I feel like it's been at least a couple hours. Oh wow, yeah, I've been going a long time. Okay, yeah, I need to leave it here. So, I'm gonna find the bolt. Oh wait. I see it. I see exactly where it's at. So I forgot I never came back to this planet with the gravity boots. I'm gonna grab this real quick and then I'll... This is easy. Okay. I'll go ahead and head back to the ship. I'm just worried about, I don't know, like I said, this game is kind of odd the way it saves. But I know for a fact that it saves once you get to a planet. So I'm just going to go to my ship and head to the next planet. And then I'll stop there. Or wait, you know what? I never... Sorry. I didn't see if there's anything else on this place that I missed. On this planet. No, I didn't think so. Okay.
Let's pick a new planet.
Okay, we're all good there. Okay, we're missing one here. So yeah, the next time I play this, I'll probably just be collecting these gold bolts, because it'll be, you know, it'll be easier now that I have the map thing. And then I'll probably do the bolts and the brains in one. I'll just try and get that done next, and then after that I'll move on to trying to finish the game. Alright, well, about to get out of here. Alright, I'll see you on the next one. Good night.